Enter the storehouse. All right, let's go with this. It ought to look the part to them. I can't thank you enough for your help, and certainly not with this junk. But if you see anything you like, it's all yours. Ah, you want to use the fire pipe? It's a little dangerous, but all right, let's step outside and try it. Right, go ahead and fire the pipe at the barrel over there. Just make sure to keep your distance. That's the way. Try to swing more.
Looks like someone's still here. Might as well take whatever they have to do.
Looks like you frightened off the rest of them. I'll leave the fire pipe to you, along with the figuring out how to use it. Now we have all the tools we need. The next step is to contact Yukichi Fukuzawa to help as well, and go over the plan with him. I'll explain everything soon, but elsewhere. This place has me on edge. Right. Let's split up for now. I'll get Fukuzawa up to speed in the meantime, but let's meet again soon.
You cough it all up. You're with me now.
Down. I can't. King.
Yeah. Thank you for saving me. This isn't much, but I want you to have it.
Yeah, Tim!